Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and today I have the absolute pleasure of showcasing to you guys this wonderful Paoletti Stratospheric guitar from their Loft Series. It's a guitar that I honestly believe is one of the greatest guitars I've played in a very long time. And I've got the rep from Paoletti sat right over there, Rob, and I keep harping on to him about how amazing these bloody guitars are, because Jesus wept. They just play themselves. They sound and feel and play as good as they look. And damn, do they look good. Just seriously, take a look, man. Jesus wept. And the specs are just top tier as well. Now, if you've never heard of Paoletti guitars before, they are a wonderful handmade guitar company from Italy. Mr. Paoletti is an absolute legend. You might have seen Richard Fortus has a signature. Richie Sambora has been playing them for a number of years. Lee Malia from Bring Me the Horizon most recently is a longtime user of Paoletti guitars. And yeah, they're just something extremely, extremely special. So the Paoletti family, it's quite a cool little story. So back in the late 19th century, they used to make Chianti wine. So winemakers in Italy, the Paolettis, fantastic wine. They've taken that romance and crafting delicious things, and they've turned it into crafting delicious guitars. But not only that, because they used to make wine, all the Paoletti guitars are made from, the bodies, I should say, are made from old chestnut wine barrels. So in some cases, up to 180 years old. They're all between like 130 and 180 years old, the bodies on these fantastic guitars. And the specs just get more amazing from there. So that chestnut body from a wine barrel, I was saying, and this finish is called Heavy White. So it's from the Loft series, so it's a very kind of played in, relic'd look, that whole series is. I've got these wonderful guitars around me. And yeah, the rest of the specs got a bolt on, Canadian maple neck, and it's roasted. So when you roast a neck, what that means is it kind of torrifies it in a sense, so it takes out some of the moisture. It doesn't just, they don't really do for aesthetics. The aesthetics is just a nice little kind of feature that it adds, a kind of lovely caramelized brown maple tone, but it takes out the moisture. And the reason vintage and old guitars sound so good is the fact that they resonate more than new guitars, because all the moisture over time has been taken out with that wood, and you can speed up that process by roasting it, and that's what you get on the Paolettis. The neck itself just feels amazing under your hand. It's a satin neck and a medium C profile, extremely comfortable no matter what kind of music or style you play. This example has an ebony fingerboard with 22 frets. Up at the headstock, you'll notice the Paoletti Guitars logo is actually laser etched into that Canadian maple. You've got a bone nut and Cluson Deluxe tuners. Moving back down to the gorgeous body, you will see the brass pickguard, which is a staple on Paoletti guitars, and the bottom horn there is kind of cut off. You'll notice on the ones behind me as well, it's kind of a trademark feature for Paoletti. As are the control knobs. So these are like the ends of shotgun casings. Volume two tones on the Stratospheric. Three custom made by Mr. Paoletti hand-wound single-coil pickups. These are 7.5K Alnico 5 pickups, and you'll hear how just amazing they sound in all their positions in a second. Speaking of positions, five-way switch, beautiful synchronised tremolo here at the back. Looks like a brass block with the steel saddles up top, modern saddles. The plate on the back says handmade in Italy Paoletti guitars on the neck plate. I think that's kind of all the spec. If you see any guitars behind me, or you have an idea you want Paoletti to bring to life, give your local PMT store a call. Again, I'll link it in the description box down below, and PMT and Paoletti can make that happen for you. They're custom, every guitar is custom because it's all handmade in Italy for you, but you can custom spec them to whatever your heart desires, and they're seriously just fantastic. Right, let's get back into the Stratospheric. I'm using two tech cables into a PV6505 mini head. I'm hearing through a Black Star cab, but you guys are hearing through a Two Notes Torpedo Captor X, which is emulating a PV cab, going into a Zoom thing, and then into your lovely ears. So, without further ado, this is some more tones from the Paoletti Stratospheric from the Loft series. noticed on the bridge pickup there, I only cut a 5, it's not like an ice picky Strat bridge pickup, so a lot of like 60s Strats and that kind of nature, they had really ice picky bridge pickups back in the day, and they're not really usable for the modern day guitar player. You'll notice this on the Paoletti. Still very much a quintessential single coil bridge pickup, but it's usable. That neck pickup is just something magical. Let's try the middle though. Let's end with a bit more gain now, because this thing just absolutely soars with a bit of saturation thanks to this wonderful PV. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all the sight specs and sounds I can give you from the wonderful Paoletti. How many districts? I've said wonderful about 18 times. I think I said magnificent twice and beautiful however many times. 10 points for everyone who can count them and comment down below. But more importantly, let me know what you think of this amazing, that's another one for you, Paoletti Stratospheric from their Loft Series. It's just indescribable. I've used so many adjectives, but it is just indescribable. But we want to know what you think. And if you fancy one for yourself, again, everything is linked in the description box down below. Get yourself to pmtonline.co.uk and check it out. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to us here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. We are playing music today on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these, but with nice filters on. I've been Dagan. I'll see you next time.